It will be good.
Everyone like a dope just named Tom Ames will come to some setting. Cause they caught him stealing chickens and shit from the time that he was 10. So one day his daddy took a $10 bill, he slipped it into his hand. Said, I know you're headed for trouble, son. Mama, she won't understand. So he took his daddy's money and his brother's old baby, left without a word of thanks. He fell in with a crowd at the border of town. Started robbing banks. Outside the law was luck running fast. With all but four shells spent, and I realized then that praying was the only thing he never tried. But he didn't know how to do it, so he looked up to the sky. Said, Lord, you don't owe me nothing. Near as I can tell, I owe nothing to you. I ain't asking for some kind of miracle now, but a little bit of luck will do. Cause you know I ain't never prayed before, cause it always seemed to me that praying's a little bit like begging, Lord. Now take no charity. I can't help but recall how they nearly hung me for stealing a horse back in Fort Smith, Arkansas. And the judge said guilty and the gavel come down just like a cannon shot. And I walked away all quiet. I began to file my plot. Sent an old preacher down to my cell. He said, the Lord's your only hope. He'll be the only friend you have, son. You hit the end of that rope. Well, I guess he's gonna keep on preaching to Christmas, but he turned his back on me. I put a homemade blade to that golden throat. I said, Deputy, give me the key. But who the hell am I talking to? There ain't no one here but me. So I'll cock my pistols, I'll spit in the dirt, and I'll walk out into the street.